Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to chapter 7. Here we go. Boom portal, as he said. Like a chapter 7 cyborg cat one. Like I always keep saying, the Harley Quinn looks just like the one from Suicide Squad. It's okay. I'm very excited to be Catwoman and Cyborg though. I've been Cyborg a little bit, not Catwoman at all though. It's cool to see Arkham though. That Joker. What was that? Scarecrow. Oh, Ivy. She looks like Nicole Kidman, is it? Yeah, she looks like, Ivy looks like Nicole Kidman. I'll be Cyborg for a bit. Let's fucking do this. Okay, let's have a look at the moves. Okay. Okay. Okay, the shit there. Okay. Go Cyborg, man. Boom, baby. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I've seen his one. I forgot I'd seen his special move. It's still cool, it's Parademons, and it's in like, I think it's Apocalypse. Oh shit. Fuck you. Be a beast, Cyborg's a beast. Halfway there, kick her ass. Cut one. Yeah, fuck off with your plants, your bubble brush. Okay. Okay, cat's tail. Matrix. Okay. Okay. Ooh. Ooh, in a dick! Even though she... Okay, in the plant! Oh, fuck off with that. Oh, fuck off. Ooh, fuck. Have I seen this one? Yeah, I've seen this one. Meet me, motherfuckers! Oh, shit. Ooh, fuck. That whip, though. Ooh, deep it. That's cool. Cyborg's such a cool character, man. Jesus. Harley? She laughed. Speaking of cool characters, I was reading up last night about Injustice 2 that Static Shock was supposed to be in the game, but hopefully it'll be in the DLC. Hopefully, fingers crossed. You know? Wait here, Hot. Make sure no one follows us. I feel like someone's gonna get betrayed. Like I just got a fucking bat logo on the back of a jacket. Brainiac. Oh, it's being Deathshot. It's gonna be good. I told Grodd you were loyal to the Bats. He called me paranoid. Blaine and Deathshot are so cool in this game. Cyborg. Yeah. I was never down with Superman recruiting criminals to the regime. That was his call. We are both considered criminals now. So ask yourself, what is the difference? I'm gonna kick your ass. Oh, it's his moves again. Alphys Nova Blaster. Okay. Fuck you and fuck you. Boom. Ugh. Fucking hell. Have I seen this one before? Oh yeah, I have. Fucking that. That fucking DDT though. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Bitch. Yes. Motherfucker. Jesus Christ, I've got a fucking okay, fuck. Fuck's sake. One. Ooh, you fucker. Jesus Christ. Similar to what I said. Jesus Christ, it's like hacking the fucking Matrix. Oh fuck. You're not gonna make it to a Brainiac butter there. What the fuck? What the fuck? He's trying to hack him! Jesus Christ. Jesus fucking Christ. Yeah, Cyborg's anime, this one is. Kind of looks like Metallo a bit. Fuck you, mate. I'm gonna fuck you up. Fuck you, mate, you fucking can't. Fuck, fuck. Fuck, fuck. Should it really work? No fucking way. Fuck you. Yes! Fucking hell, it's quite hard to be honest. It's not gonna shut off, is it? No. The fuck? Jesus Christ. Fucking hell. Oh, Jesus Christ. I think they let him get so they didn't know what the plan was. So yeah, that's it for chapter 7, guys. Tell me what you guys think, and don't forget to comment, subscribe. Thanks for watching. Peace.